A continuum of inquiry has been forming in my mind since my first trip to Mysore in 2014. This process has been unfolding and reforming inside of me, day in, day out, moment to moment, and right up to this moment in time. How this place takes me so far inside of myself, where I'm here and not here, all in the same moment. And for me, that's the mystery of my soul.